My name is Ralf Döring. I'm leading the Unit for Economic Analysis at the Thun Institute of Sea Fisheries in Hamburg. The Thun Institute is responsible for advising the German government in all fisheries management questions, and we're doing also a lot of research, like in success, to get more information on certain specific issues which may be playing a role in future advisory work. And the work package is basically on consumers' perception and expectation for seafood products. Like they expect certain attributes with their product, like it comes from organic aquaculture, or the fish comes from a fishery which we call, they can say it follows a sustainable exploitation. And the second main point is that we look at innovations or innovative products which maybe help to sell products on European products on the European market, so that we know which attributes, and then there's innovation, and then hopefully that these products then sell better on the European market. Well, the Thun Institute is basically responsible for work package 2, as we're conducting this consumer analysis of consumer perception, but we are also involved in what we call analysis of production system, like in aquaculture or fisheries. What are the factors who influence the competitiveness of the companies? And my specialty is fisheries management measures. What impact fisheries management measures have on the fishing sector?